What's the first one?
Excavation energy reduction.
That's easy.
Yeah. It's on the first one anyway, so... And it's Earth. We just don't have a frost if you're okay with frost.
So we're having the three elements? Four elements? Three of the four elements?
I could go to Saren, but then that wouldn't help any.
No.
Because then everyone would run out of energies.
Well, I have a squad energy.
That won't help. Not on energy reduction.
Alright. The stories are gonna be a bitch.
Eh, they're not gonna be that bad. The rescue is going to be a bitch. Because that's on the Kuva Fortress. Killing the Thane won't be that bad. He'll be able to handle it.
What do you think we're going to win today? Go.
Huh?
What do you think we're going to get today?
Well, I always think we're going to get a legendary mod, but... Or
legendary core. Quark. Instead of a Riven.
But I really don't care what we get. It's probably going to be Endo.
Or Nightane.
No more Endo, please.
You can never have enough Endo, trust me.
I know, but...
Nah, it's going to be another Riven mod.
Hopefully. Oh, Riven.
Ooh, that was close. Oh, damn it.
Just so long as it's not another friggin' pistol mod.
Damn it.
It will be. Don't worry.
Just our luck at what
great.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
I'll just have to throw it onto the other lock that I haven't done.
Zappity's answer.
I'll supply the energy, you guys go get the shit.
Sure. Also known as Steven runs out there. Run quick.
Well, all you gotta do is hit your four and then go get pick up stuff. But meanwhile, you've got someone like Gray who's like one-shotting everything.
With the rock that's external prime. No, this is
Rock to Cernos,
never mind.
Rock to Cernos Prime?
Holy shit, could you imagine the overpoweredness of that?
Oh, that'd be insane. Don't need any more power. Just defend it.
Well, it's raining bodies.
Sunlight
Jade Leaf
over there if you want it.
It's a what?
Sunlight Jade Leaf over there.
Oh, I'm not worried about farming for that shit right now. Next one, go!
Pick up the power supply.
Run in like a scared little...
Scared little what?
Kid. Let's go with kid. It's more PG friendly.
Screw PG 13.
Why are you being.
All the way. I
don't know. Why are you being PG friendly?
Because I have actual people watching me.
Oh, hi people, actual people. Instead of fake people.
Are we not. Are we not starting it yet? Or?
Oh, you started as soon as everyone's together.
What's at the wave point?
An artifact has been located. Oh, that was great as a wave point.
Bray got rid of his wave point.
curious as to
Gray refers to himself.
It was a sunlight shade leaf. Oh wow, guess what? Oh, that's not it.
That's need more power cell.
Excavator deployed. Protect yeah, the unit
extracts the artifact. Yeah, no, I went to the wrong one.
Yes, you did. We're gonna lose that one.
It's fine.
Damn it. I'm on my way to you, solid. Protect the remaining dig
sites. And you started another one. Great, can you go bubble that other one?
Yep, on my way. Bubble. Everybody dance!
I didn't need to start the second one.
It's fine.
Things happen.
More CC, a go go.
Spamming my four.
Excavation complete. Look what we found.
Freaking mini maps all freaking glitched up. One.
No more power cell needed.
We're good. By the way, we need to go farming for Cryotic.
Pirate God.
No, he needs it for Octavia. I thought. Oh no. Was it Octavia?
Yeah.
Just means you get to run Haragon.
What's the second, sir? What's the second one?
Rescue.
That's gonna be easy.
Elemental enhancement.
On the fortress.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever done a rescue on the fortress.
I don't think I've done it either. So it's gonna be interesting.
It's up. Stick. An artifact has been located.
Proceed to the dig site. I am the frost. I protect all.
Excavator is ready. You are the time lord because you freeze time.
Oh god, please no. Please no.
You shall hear the wrath of a Ahuvian for your influence.
You know what he's talking about, right, Steven?
Doctor Who.
Darcy?
No.
Oh. I wasn't there for this one.
Darcy is
a Darcy. It's so easy to mock Darcy.
Who's mocking me? Who summons me?
Who is talking about me? I sneezed.
Who summons Dark Lord Darcy?
Dark Lord. Puss Lord is more like it.
Oh, babe. Never heard you talk
what?
About
tell me I'm wrong. Tell
no,
me I'm wrong.
You're not. I'm just surprised you, of all people.
I wish he was there for Big C's pleasant conversation yesterday. Oh, it would have been so priceless. You.
Oh, he would have been pitching a fit over nothing. Then again, Darcy is a bad judge of situations. One more to go.
Then again, just have a look at Darcy's historical musical.
I refuse to click on shit he posts.
He's not that gray.
I click on gray stuff.
Gray stuff is.
I don't know why. but I do.
I trust gray stuff more than Darcy stuff.
Darcy stuff is stupid.
Yeah, it's usually really cringy.
At least with gray stuff, I can actually get a laugh out of it.
That's why I say I trust gray.
At least with gray stuff, you know what you're getting when you see gray's name on it.
Well,
no.
I need a jacket.
See, you know what you're getting with Darcy, and that's why you refuse to click it.
Okay, we got enough power.
Yep. We protect this, and then we leave.
Sounds good.
And this will give you 500 cryotic at least.
Here my whip of doom and to raise your backside.
I wonder if they fixed the guess proc issue.
Underrun.
I haven't seen anything saying they had.
Yeah, I haven't read anything on it either, but they've been known to do stealth fixes too.
Yeah, well, every company does that. We just fix this quietly and we don't tell anyone.
I'm gonna have to test it out. Just means I'm gonna have to do an hour long survival and check damage numbers. I might be able to test it in the
Did I go the wrong way?
In the whatchacallit.
Yes,
probably. Room.
Don't follow me, Solid. I went the wrong way.
Follow that, Nolan, me. I look at my mini map.
I'm on autopilot. I'm getting tired.
Enjoying that a bit much, love, are we?
No.
Ooh, retribution.
Attack on Titan Season 2 happens this weekend. Yeah.
Does it?
Yeah.
Yes, it does.
Oh, shit. Get
excited. Oh, God. Shove that anime where it doesn't show.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of Attack on Titan either.
I love it.
I like Blue Exorcist though. That's a good one.
Yes, it is. All right, rescue, enemy elemental enhancement, extra toxin damage. This is gonna be a bitch. This is gonna be a bitch. All right, don't hit start yet. Let me switch to.
Oh, what the hell happened to my frame?
What's that sound?
Dude, all of its mods are gone.
Alright, I'm good. I'm going Blessing Trend for this one.
Still go Volt, or...?
Go with whatever you're comfortable with for this one. I'm just going Blessing Build, so it's going to be a little bit more difficult for me to give energy and get energy, but healing will be easy.
This is a rescue, so I'm going to go Stealth Frame. So I can get in and get out easy.
Mm-hmm. This is one of the missions where you can actually use other frames, but it gets a little dicey sometimes.
That's why I'm going Blessing Build. Mainly because it's toxin damage, so the damage will go through your shield, and you will go down fast.
When you go down hard.
Lol. Is that appropriate?
Yeah.
Oh.
Am I just in the gutter?
I think ours did, yeah.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. I went past the gutter and I'm already in the sewers, so I'm trying to keep my mush shut.
But the gutter is so much fun.
Gather for invis- oh.
Oh, in what? No.
I was gonna gather you guys for an invisibility. I have, smoke shadow.
We'll do that when we... We'll do that when we get to the thing.
Sure, lead me to the wrong one. And then ignore the treasure room.
Jesus.
They hurt.
Even going blessing build and link active, I still get wrecked.
I got wrecked when I was totally invisible. Totally invisible, and then something saw me and just went blink. While invisible.
Even with blessing going and the damage reduction, I got wrecked. That's terrible.
Holy shit, one shot.
I'm gonna wait to go in that room.
There's nothing in here. It's already dead, there was only one enemy, but it had a shotgun and just one shot me. Go.
I'm not allowed
to go down.
Oh, thank you.
I'm slow.
Alright, we're at the point.
Wait, right, hold steady.
Yep.
I'm trying, but I hit this damn map.
Alarms reset. You're not the only one, mate.
Alright, wait for everyone's stealth to be ready.
Are you ready?
Ready. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, go ahead.
There we go.
Hurry up. You are running out of time. Marines inbound.
Oh, hello, Glass.
That's a thing.
Yeah, you have to go around and sort of thing and then in and...
Ow.
Last time I did this, I got stuck on the... Last time I did this, I got stuck in the bloody wall.
I found the console too.
I'm locked.
I got in.
Got him.
I got him!
Okay, cool. Now, do your best to get to the extraction.
Don't tell me you're all dead.
Yeah.
Me, the new player. Oh,
fuck all their days up.
I don't know where to go.
I'm going this way. I'm going... Just head to the extraction.
That's where I'm trying to go. There's glass.
I'm bouncing everywhere.
Just remembered I went the friggin' slow frame specifically so I can disarm it.
Okay, that was interesting.
Oh dear lord.
I try to res Gray and then just rockets out of nowhere. Boop boop boop, dead.
I did laugh a little bit.
Laugh a little?
I somehow made it past all those guards, except to get down once.
I don't know what you did, but you did it, and I suck, so... I don't know how to get into that room, I've never done it before.
It's a double-ringed room.
Oh. Alright, so bring your Ignis.
So you go in through one, halfway around, in back through to the second ring, and then you go around again to get to the portal.
Luckery?
My Ignis now.
So, who's going what in here?
I'm going Evie Trin. Don't you usually go Nova, Solid?
Yeah, because I usually either go Nova Prime or Trin Prime. Because Nova Prime slows it down. Trin Prime can actually damage it.
Yeah, I'm going Trin, so...
Yeah.
I'm going Ash, so I can invis people and run around. Support Ash.
Gray, do you go Limbo?
I don't know how to play the new Limbo.
All you have to do is put a Cataclysm down and we can avoid the missiles.
Shouldn't I just play do a duration? Then? I'll just play Nyx and we can absorb the missiles.
No, everyone is gonna die except you.
Oh. Then I'm still playing Nyx.
Oh. Alright, don't accept it.
You can't go Octavia.
I'm not going Octavia, I just switch. I was switching loadouts.
All you gotta do is do a duration build, put Cataclysm down the middle as soon as the missiles are gonna go, and then we should be able to avoid all of it. And then once the missiles are done, then you turn off your Cataclysm. And then all is well.
Is all well in the world?
It will be. Okay, here we go. It does extra impact damage, which is the worst physical damage that we could expect.
Today's stories are just a clusterfuck.
I'm surprised we did the second one just fine.
Oh.
Then again, Steven saved the day, so.
My cautious fuck Limbo's ready.
Your what?
Cautious fuck Limbo.
Are you keen?
Ready, Solid?
Oh my. Okay, that turns it to gas. That'll do better.
Five judgment points to enter. I got kicked.
You got kicked?
I don't have 25 judgment points.
Seriously, that's a thing for sorties?
They brought that back? That was supposed to be fixed a while back. You're not supposed to need judgment points
for that sortie. You're not supposed to need judgment points for it in a sortie.
Well, that's what it said.
Well, I guess we're gonna get judgment points real quick.
I only have 10 minutes.
I guess you're gonna do the last one without us?
Yep, I don't have the time.
Well, I'm gonna help Steven get judgment points. How many judgment points do I have?
How do you see judgment points?
You don't have any, so you can't find it.
In fact,
I have 188 judgment points. It's in your inventory.
Oh dear god, I'm in the squad with the mastery ranks 5.
Zella, do you want to join for judgment points?
Yeah, sure. I've just got to change my frame in that now.
Well, since you don't have any judgment points, we have to do this one. Alright, Gray, well, you have fun doing what you're doing. When will you be back? Do you know when you're gonna be back?
Probably like, 1 o'clock. An hour after 12.
You said you were going for something?
Yeah, food pantry.
Yeah, so I'm going grocery shopping after this, so.
After the sorties?
Yeah, I told you.
Levy? Or after this mission?
After sorties.
I don't get paid until Friday, so I can't get real food until then.
What's going on?
This is the arena.
So we don't...
Don't die, kill everything.
Don't use the energy cubes that are everywhere? Or we can?
You can.
God, there's two Octavias and a Rhino on my squad.
Seriously?
Yeah, this is gonna suck.
For what? The Kayla?
Yep.
Alright, I'm giving you guys energy.
Thank you.
Just protect me and you'll have energy.
Come on, executioners. Come on, executioners. This is all you've been good at. Don't mess it
Mark a call? Sorry, it nearly killed your turn. These are a hell of a lot tougher than I remember.
Yeah.
Right, the cataclysm completely nullifies the damage of the fucking blast.
Wait, what?
Cataclysm completely nullifies the damage of the blasts.
Yep.
Damn. 4, 4, 9, 10.
Yeah, that was a Mesa, though. How many points did we get?
27 to 1.
Should we get about 50?
Oh, we got 10 points. How many did you need?
25.
We'll have to run it a couple more times then.
Ow.
Solid.
Yes, mate.
Do you happen to have Limbo?
Do I happen to have what?
Limbo.
No, I don't.
Okay.
That's one Limbo, Ivara, and a couple of the frames I'm short.
Okay.
Yeah, because otherwise I'd just go along and go, oh, okay, mm-hmm. Goodbye, see ya.
This squad is actually not angry. They said keep your cataclysm up. You're doing a great job. I'm like, really? Most squads hate Limbos.
Yeah, well, for that mission, Limbo is Limbo almost a requirement. Almost.
Yeah. For me, I always say it is a requirement because it just makes it so much easier.
It's not a requirement because you can bounce around and stay in the air to avoid all the hits, but...
That's it, but half the time is you see a player run past you.
Yeah.
And you're going, oh shit, what's coming after him? Oh, all the missiles, and that's like, dodge them.
Alright, I need fucking energy so I can start EVing.
Near me. No, he just died.
Oh, there's one. Alright, I'm gonna stay in a high spot. EV everything. I remember when you used to be able to EV the broadcaster.
EV the telescreen.
Yep. You used to be able to.
Yeah.
Solid, get near me.
Right, you go.
You
did it.
Oh, I died. I actually died.
No, he's hiding in the fucking lava there.
Oh, we have another trend with us. What the fucker?
Another trend, and he's not doing anything. Oh shit, I hit them all up here.
Rifle ribbon mod.
That's fun.
Thank you.
Rip needs strike. To be shotgun.
Yeah, I need some shotgun. There's rip strike. This is what the mod I got, and we also got the 10 Comac blueprint.
Useless fucking weapon.
Yep.
I told you it was going to be a written mod, now we're going to end up with something different. Probably a new lens.
Eh. Most likely.
Let's see. Complete an extermination mission with level 30 or higher enemies without being detected alone. That's easy.
Yep.
I'll do that when I get back. I have...
That's a couple here. Sod, he just took all my energy. There's three of them here right next to me.
I EV'd you.
I'm not in my way.
Thank you.
I healed you too. Yay, we gotta do one more. Solid being OP. Look at that shit.
10 judgment points.
Yep, just gonna run it one more time.
Well, see you guys later.
Bye.
Ciao.
Alright. Internet's being shit today.
What's being shit today?
Oh, the internet. Everything's just so slow. Damn.
Yeah, I was having that problem.
I was having that problem yesterday. Seems to be okay now, but I'm getting hungry.
You okay?
Yeah. Just getting hungry. Salad, can you hit accept?
Sorry?
Are you able to hit accept, or is it bugging out?
It's bugged out.
Okay.
I've already got start timer.
Modifier. Reinforcements.
It's more enemies, I think. Don't take the energy. Thank you. Now I can EV.
Thank you.
Oh! What the hell?
You guys got wrecked?
He exploded.
Was it the guy that had the big red bubble?
Yeah.
Yeah, don't shoot the big red bubble. Big red bubble is bad because that's it acts the same as Nyx Absorb. If you do, make sure you shoot from a long distance.
Or the inside it. Doesn't affect you when you're inside it.
Oh no.
Bye, little birdie. Oh wait, it's not a bird. Pretty much if I see a blue ring around it, I don't shoot it.
The fucker is cold procking me. What the hell?
I'm on the way to save you, though. No.
Loive.
No love for my lungs. I don't know. That went weird places.
Well, you said Loive. I was thinking you were going with, like, boy in love at the same time.
You could be saying bovine. You're a meat eater.
Bovine?
Oh yeah, he's definitely a meat eater.
Bovine.
That's a cow. A moo moo.
Yay, I got
else. Steven kicked all the ass. Alright, switch your stuff back to kill it the same style.
Weapons were the same, I just need to switch off frames.
Hit decline. Levy.
Leaf squad.
Hit decline.
Can we just decline, leaf squad?
No.
There we go. Sortie, final!
Alright, if we don't get a limbo, fly around like crazy, don't get hit by the missiles.
Well, I don't need to fly around. Y'all do.
Well, we'll see. Missiles, I don't know how fast it's gonna drain your bubble.
Boom, 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 boom. Release. Boom.
I don't know how fast it's going to drain your bubble.
I can tell you exactly how fast it will go. It'll pop his billion bubble and kill him at the same time.
Probably.
Don't say that.
That's how fast.
That's mean.
Well, whenever you're ready, hit accept.
I don't see anything.
Neither do I.
Okay, let's try that again. How about now?
Yes.
No.
Never.
Never, ever. Just because you're you.
Okay. I want food. Maybe I'll actually eat today.
I swear, I'm gonna have to force feed you daily.
I forgot to eat lunch yesterday.
Yeah, don't forget to eat.
I forgot to eat.
No.
Actually, it's okay if you don't eat tea. But you've got to have breakfast and lunch.
I don't eat breakfast.
Neither do I, but then again, that's how I end up fat.
Ow. Come on, I'm sorry.
Ooh, something nearly killed me.
Yeah, I moved.
Ateno needs to be revived.
Okay. I'm on the bottom part of the floor. Oh, I'm down. Just keep moving.
Teno down. Help them.
We're gonna keep falling. I can tell you what. Oh, baby.
That's the third time I've raised him. Two times now.
I can appreciate that, and so does my
audience. Etno, are you okay?
I'm sorry, I'm back.
What happened?
Dogs. Yeah, because mom and dad aren't home. Mom's got her physical therapy today.
Yeah.
So I gotta watch the dogs, but they were doing fine until just a second ago.
When they started barking like mad?
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard them, but I wasn't certain. God damn it.
Shit!
Here. Solid. Oh, you can't save him.
I don't even know where he is.
Right behind me. I'm a...
It's fine. I'll get you, don't worry.
This is a shit show.
Oh, he's going to strength.
It's not a shit show yet. It's only because I didn't have any energy to do anything with it. And I had to go AFK to make sure the dogs weren't destroying the fucking apartment. God fucking damn it! Sick of these goddamn scorchers. They shouldn't be one-shotting you when you have full energy.
I have absolutely no idea where I'm going.
Well, you were on the right path, I think.
Yeah.
No, you're too far away. Yeah, you don't want to go down.
Fire. Three little spots with us.
Well, we don't have everyone here. Yeah, okay, step on the pad. Step on the pad, shoot the thing on the wall. There.
I'm in the floor.
Yeah, just move around.
Ready for missiles.
Let's see if he's any good.
Nope, he's moving.
You got downed, but I survived.
No, you didn't survive, you got downed. That's not surviving.
Can it be?
No, it's not surviving. You got down.
Oh, Jesus.
Kill is coming back. Now she's going back.
So, vulnerable now. Vulnerable.
Missiles again. Don't stay in one spot anymore.
Four, three, two, one.
Damn it. Stupid rollerball got me as I was jumping.
You can't kill me. I'm Kayla DePain. Damn it. I know you're down. It's this boy.
Woo! We made it just in time. Antenna has
Damn it!
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh.
Just keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Already.
I saw the missiles coming. I'm like, nope, fuck. I'm out.
I tried to save them. I was a good person.
I just said, fuck it.
Why am I being slow?
Cause you got a cold proc?
No.
Yeah. Go to the bottom floor, pick up the stuff.
Pick up what stuff?
The bottom floor, pick up the stuff.
Where my white point is.
Heavy gunners are women, the scorpions are women, and the Kavat bitches.
Kavat bitches.
The cat people, I don't know. What's her name?
Oh, I don't even remember.
Nariman Lin!
Told you, 2 for 2 today.
Twin Kovmark reference.
If we had been able to do it the first time, we would have ended up with the, thing.
I need to make the twin Comac. Ugh.
Can we get anything other than Nariman lens, please?
No.
Yeah.
Well, that's all I've been getting is Nariman lens for, what do you call it? Oh, acid shells.
That's for Sobek. I'm working on my Sobek. I just gotta get a Sobek ribbon.
Alright, thank you for watching the stream. Please do follow, like, all that other good stuff. Till then, ta-ta, and bye-bye for now.